trying to write so they can vision my mission to get a million. Verbally undenied, these hating niggas are silly. I'm the reason why these fools invented the pop and stop. Say I spent so... Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy 44, and I'm hitting you up with a video. And what I want to talk about is one of the products that Engineered Aesthetics Platinums offers. It is a Boldenon, you know, or commonly referred to as Equipoise or EQ. However, there's one differentiation in the Boldenon that I'm specifically talking about. It is the Boldenon Cypionate Ester. And although a lot of people have more commonly heard of the Boldenon and Declinate Ester, right? That's what you're going to find out there, typically dosed, you know, at about 300 milligrams per mil, right? Boldenon Cypionate typically is dosed about 100 to 150 milligrams per mil. And the reason being, right, it's actually more potent. It kicks in faster. The ester is shorter. Therefore, there's not necessarily a need to run a 16 to 20 week cycle with Boldenon regular EQ undeclinate, whereas you can run Boldenon Cypionate, right? And you can get away with maybe doing a 8 to 10 week cycle or using it during that time period for that set amount of time versus a long, huge cycle, because, you know, a lot of people nowadays, they're into shorter cycles, right? Get it in, get it out. That's what Boldenon Cypionate will offer you, right? It's gonna kick in faster. It's gonna offer all of the benefits of Equipoise as far as muscle hardening, right? Muscle density, right? Increased red blood cell count, which will give you higher endurance, right? But touching back on that increased RBC, keep in mind, it is still Equipoise, and therefore you should donate whole blood. You know, don't go to these centers and donate plasma or just, you know, whatever they ask you to. Let them know that you want to give a whole blood donation. It'll have multiple effects and benefits as far as lowering your RBC count, right? Actually clearing your body of carcinogens that you're carrying around. And normally people who donate blood pretty regularly, at least 3-4 times a year, have been reported to live longer, healthier lives. So go ahead and make sure that you give that blood donation, especially if you're running Equipoise, any variation. But I highly recommend Boldenon Cypionate, right? Simply because it kicks in much faster. You're gonna get all the benefits of EQ, vascularity, muscle density, hardness, retainable muscle after a cycle, right? But yet at the same time, it's not gonna take as long to kick in. By the time you complete a cycle with Boldenon Cypionate, the Boldenon and Declinate Ester would just be kicking in. So keep that in mind. You can run 10, 12, maybe even a, you know, 14 week cycle to get the most out of this, but you can definitely run it 10 weeks and then call it quits if you so choose, because it's gonna kick in faster than the more common EQ variants out there, right? Now, like I said earlier, it is dosed at a lower milligram per. Why is that? Typically, because anything over 200 milligrams in the Boldenon Cypionate Ester, because it is so potent, right, is gonna have, you know, commonly associated PIP or post-injection pain. So if somebody tells you that they have Boldenon Cypionate, right, and it's dosed over 200 milligrams per, right, if you don't have any PIP, it's not Boldenon Cypionate. It's probably just regular EQ or Boldenon. And if you're buying regular EQ at 200 milligrams per mil, you're missing the mark. They are definitely cheating you out of a product and your money, because typically EQ should be dosed at 300 milligrams per, maybe 400 milligrams in the past. I mean, I've dosed the stuff way up there, you know, but the point of it is, if they dose it at lower milligrams, what's that mean? More frequent injections for the undeclinate ester, just to get the minimum effective dose of roughly about 400 milligrams per. With the dosage for the Boldenon Cypionate, right? Dose, let's say at 100, 125, 150 milligrams per, right? What you're gonna do, yes, because it's a cypionate ester, typically the half-life on that is what? About 8 days, 7 to 9 days in between there, right? Is there a need to dose it, right? You know, more frequently than, you know, twice a week? Absolutely not, right? Can you get away with possibly dosing it once a week? Yes, you can. However, keep in mind, right, dosing once a week, you're going to have a fluctuation in your hormonal levels. It's more, you know, reliable to keep your blood levels, you know, constantly saturated with the effective hormones, so that way you get the most out of it. So Boldenon Cypionate,
You know, if you didn't know that there were different variants of, you know, EQ, right? Keep in mind, there's the acetate, which nobody does, right? And it's got a lot of pip to it. Then you've got Bolden on Cypionate, right? Pip only if it's dosed above, you know, 200 milligrams per. And then you have Bolden on Undeclinate, which it's going to take a lot of oil, you know, for that. That's the one drawback. You know, well, actually, it's one of two drawbacks with the Undeclinate ester. It's going to take a lot of time to kick in. It's going to take a lot of volume as far as oil to reap the benefits of it. Typical Boldenon Undeclinate or EQ cycle, 400 to 600 milligrams minimum effective dose, anywhere up to a gram, you know, and then you're running this for, let's say, 16 to 20 weeks. It's going to cost you quite a bit of money. Whereas if you get the Boldenon Cypionate ester, right, from Engineered Aesthetics Platinum, you're going to get it to kick in a lot faster. It's going to be, you know, economically priced, you know, for the market and stuff like that. And you know that you're getting a solid product. So I just wanted to share this bit of information with you about Boldenon Cypionate in case some of you guys didn't know, because it is not commonly associated out there. Why? Because Boldenon Undeclinate, it's very inexpensive, right? However, like I said, the drawbacks are it takes forever to kick in. Boldenon Cypionate kicks in half the time of the Undeclinate ester, right? And you have to run, you know, regular EQ forever, whereas you can get away with doing a 8 to 10 week cycle with this, no problem. But anyhow, that's all the information I have for you. Be sure to check out our website on www.eaplatinum.is. This website is secure and it's safe outside of EU and your jurisdiction. So there is no need for you to be fearing about, you know, your information being compromised or anything like that by any agency. So check us out. And also, we have a new announcement to make. We have partnered with a legitimate domestic peptide company to bring you research chems, ancillaries, and so forth like that. You know, keep in mind, when I say it's legit, that means it's what? It's regulated, right? It's not just, you know, people mixing up and capping or, you know, using their pill press or whatever, at whatever ratios, you know, for the recipe calls for. This stuff is actually inspected, regulated, and governed by the federal agent, you know, by a federal agency and approved by the FDA. So definitely look for that, right? There's going to be a whole bunch of peptides and stuff like that available in the groups. But anyhow, you know the deal. It's your boy, 44. I'm out, baby.